Do you know how the Android apps are generally developed? Are they designed in any factory? Of course not. We will see the clips of the process, and for this we have to come up with a Flipboard database.
Hi, I'm Shalini, and today I'm going to put some lights on the questions that are generally asked by our clients when it comes to Android app development. So these were the few questions that are generally asked. So here I am with talented Android developers. Please introduce yourself.
Hi, my name is Tarun. I work here as a senior Android developer in Flipboard.
Hi, Abhijit. I am working as an Android developer.
So how much time will you take to build my app?
Usually it takes 2 to 3 months to build a basic application, but it also depends on the complexity and the domain of the app.
And how much I really need to spend?
The same thing applies to the cost also. For a basic application, it may cost about $5,000 to $6,000. But as the complexity and the number of modules increases in the application, the cost also increases. It varies with the number of modules that we integrate. If we integrate chat in the application and we are lifetime tracking in the application, then the cost may vary. And if we remove these modules, then the cost will be less.
So my next question is, do more app developers can faster the development process?
Hey Nishant, come. I have one question for you.
Can you please repeat the question?
Yeah, sure. Do more app developers can faster the development process?
Yeah, sure, but to an extent. If we divide a project into different modules, then more developers will work on a project parallelly.
Please tell me how an app goes live on the Play Store. Is it really tough?
Yeah, sure. I will guide you through the complete process. First of all, you need a Google Play account to publish application. It has a one-time payment fees of $25. Once you are set up, you can publish n number of applications from the same account. Number two, you need to upload the application and fill out the required details on the Play Console page and submit your application for review. Google people will review your application and then it will be published on Play Store, and your users can then download it from the Play Store.
Can you tell me, is it easy to learn code and develop an app?
Yes, anybody can learn to code and develop a basic application, but to make a high quality application, an experienced developer is required.
This is our Android developers team. Guys, say hi. This is our Android studio. Here, this is how we design layouts. This is a dummy emulator. This is a dummy phone that works on phone, on system.
We have missed any crucial questions? If yes, then mention it in the comment section below. Hey guys, hope you like the video.
Please share,
subscribe, and tap on the notification icon.